I am Larry Boxington. I just got back from camping, so I'm kind of a blur around the edges. Forgive me. I'm a shy person, so for me, being here talking to you guys every month is a big deal for me. It's a big deal. But I speak to you because I want you to understand how important the issue this is. This isn't something, you know, that belongs in the papers one day and gone the next. Only with a mortgage do you have a 30-year commitment or a 40-year commitment. No other transaction lasts that long. It's a big deal. I want to remind you today about what a home is. Not a rock, not a bedrock, not a toy. It's a place where you gather. It's a place where you celebrate. It's a place where you mourn. And my most treasured memories are being in my grandmother's house after she passed away. And when the Third Baptist came over, as they always did, fed us. Quite frankly, had forgotten to eat. We were just upset. And that can only happen in the home. So losing that, people get sick. And the AAP study started talking about that, the cost of the healthcare system. Seniors in particular get sick when they lose their home or are threatened with losing their home. And everybody here pays for that because higher healthcare costs of the system, higher premiums. Neighborhoods are affected as well because foreclosed homes never are sold for their full value unless they're flipped. So everybody, property values decline. This is a very, very important issue. And I strongly urge you to put it on the April calendar and sit down and talk to us. We're not fire-breathing dragons. We're not crazies. We're regular people who are in a situation that we never thought we'd be in. Like me, speaking to you. We just want to talk. That's all.